I gotta get back to work.
Okay.
Did you get pictures on your email?
Of
you sitting in that chair when we went to the conference? I tried sending you. And that's gonna go for. He's got a rope. That's not a chain. The last piece of the rope. So that's gonna be really stretchy.
Hey, don't move out that fast. It's digging a hole for you. Tie it. Go slow. Go easy.
Rope. Yep, the chain will do it.
No,
that makes sense. So you got a winch going. The winch goes slow.
Yeah.
And they'll move it.
He was doing it, but not doing it. He's digging his own hole again.
Yep.
Yeah. Hey, Jay! Let him pull you. Don't put no power to it.
He never fit. He had a hell of a time. A lot of things like the guy in the loader. By wiggling it, he made a foot that time and he made a foot the other way.
Yeah.
And he gained a little.
Yeah.
But not wiggling it, he never got it. It's just having that so he can't use up all the rocks. That goddamn deep though.
When we went to that conference and you were sitting in that big chair.
Yep.
Jake!
Just let him pull him.
Let the winch do the work. Let the
winch do the front wheels are out.
He'll go back in there. If he thinks he's going to gain him, he's going to run over the damn table and cause more trouble.
He's going to get another hole and he's going to be...
Oh, he's going to hop my hole. He should stop spinning. Just let the wind put in neutral and let the wind walk him right out.
Yeah, he would. His wheel done.
No. Try and drive it. He should.
Jake! Turn your wheel this way! What'd he do?
Oh, y'all.
You're alright. Keep coming.
Posting that on YouTube?
Probably.
Yeah, that'd be really good.
Let me know. I'll deny you.
The edge of that concrete.
It's just gonna fly. A little water pouring out of there. Oh, here's your exhaust. The dry shaft.
Dry shaft.
Oops.
When that happens. I gotta go.
Thanks, Jack.
Guys, I knew you'd want to wake up going.